being me,
mm-hmm.
right? And you would do the same thing, me. And then there is the big self that is in the transcendental field where unity prevails. Okay?
Okay.
Absolute unity, the transcendental field.
Thank you.
All right? That's the big self.
Okay.
Now, the thing is that I don't know what church you belong to, but the problem with Christianity is that they have made Jesus out to be somebody who was hung on the cross. What they should have done was to use his teachings to teach people how to get to the field of the transcendent and the field of unity. That's why he said, the kingdom of heaven is within you. That's the secret, to go in and find it. You can't do it intellectually. You can't do it by thinking that you're doing right action, because you cannot achieve right action through the intellectual process. Okay? You take any example you like. You will say, ah, should I do this? And then you'll say, yes, but, yes, but, yes, but, ah, yes, maybe, maybe, maybe. Infinite possibilities and range of areas. Okay? So you cannot achieve it intellectually. You have to enter the field of consciousness, pure consciousness. Use that consciousness to transcend to the field of pure consciousness. And then right action becomes automatic. As you develop transcendental consciousness, which moves to cosmic consciousness, right action becomes automatic. They have put the cart before the horse. They think, do right action and I will get to the infinite field, God's love. The secret is, get to the infinite field and right action becomes spontaneous. They got it back to front, okay? Now, it's nobody's fault, excepting the passage of time, right? And the people who interpreted the Bible, King James and those people, they had no understanding of what the reality was. So they think it's a story. Okay? But the real secrets are in there. The real truth is in there. What you have to do is learn to meditate. And it's a field of meditation. Now, they're not this meditation where you look at a matchstick or anything like that, right? It's a very special form of meditation. It doesn't take any effort. No effort is required at all to meditate. People think, you know, you look at classical forms of meditation, they look at a flame and they stare at the flame and stare at the flame and stare at the flame. All that is doing is holding the mind on the conscious level. Whereas the secret is you've got to let the mind go to the transcendent level, the pure consciousness level, not the subconscious. Subconscious is just a term used by psychiatrists. Okay, it's got to go down to the pure consciousness level. It's very, very simple. And very gradually, people are starting to understand that Maharishi Mahesh Yogi has come out with the right technique. Doesn't matter what religion you are, doesn't matter what you believe, right? There's nothing to do with that. All you do is learn his technique, and then everything becomes automatic. Okay?
Okay. Thank you.
They got it wrong.